Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to Junk Gaming Video's own Smokey Bear Road to the Show series here in MLB 15, the show on the PS4. Now, Smokey Bear and the Toronto Blue Jays dispatched of the Detroit Tigers in the last episode in the ALDS, and now they move on to the American League Championship Series against the Angels. So they'll start off on the road for games 1 and 2. In this best of seven, and let's see how this progresses. Toronto gets an early run in the first, making it 1-0. The Angels come right back and score two of their own. So it's 2-1 in the second. Smokey Bear at the plate. He's going to hit that one to third base. Fielded on the backhand. The throw is a little high, but they do retire Smokey Bear in his first at bat. So it's the fourth inning and still 2-1. Smokey Bear trying to track over here, Junk utilizing that L3 or R3, whatever that is, to show the ball marker, which I don't do because it would screw me up. But he got there eventually. Smokey Bear is ripping this one to left center field. That's going to go to the fence. Mike Trout or whoever's out there gets it back in, but not before Smokey Bear has himself a double. So here's Kevin Pillar. Can he come through with Smokey Bear at third base? This ball hit to right, and it's down for a hit. He waited to see if he had to tag up, but there goes Smokey Bear crossing the plate with the tying run. It's two apiece now in the bottom of the fifth. Smokey Bear out in center field. This one should be easy. Right in front of him, settles in and makes the catch. Okay, who's going to get the next run to go ahead? Well, it's going to be the Blue Jays with a two-run homer by Encarnacion. It's 4-2. Smokey Bear hit up the middle for a single, and he's on again. Had a double, now he's got a single. And he's going to try to essentially turn this into a double by stealing second base, and he will do just that. Nothing comes of that, though. They don't score a run, and it's 4-2 in the eighth, when again he's finding the gap. This one's going to roll to the fence in left center. Could this score a run? He's coming around quite slowly. No, he is going to try for it. The throw to the plate, and he is out. Smokey Bear will move up to third, but yeah, whoever that was running probably shouldn't have been going home on that. That was very, very slow. I think that was the catcher, Navarro. Blue Jays win 6-2 in game one, however, and that is the good news. They steal one on the road to start things off. So no matter what happens in game two, they've had a successful trip out to Anaheim. If they were able to win game two, it would be even more of a bonus, obviously, going home up 2-0. So you see 432 points available for Smokey Bear. He's going to definitely upgrade right there before game two. And let's see if it pays off. The Angels get the early lead in this one, 1-0 in the second inning. Smokey Bear gets underneath that one and pops it up. The catcher is going to get out of his crouch and make that catch when it finally comes down. Not the at-bat that Smokey Bear wanted. However, yeah, things getting worse here as the Angels starting to tack on runs. Toronto gets one back. They get two back. Josh Donaldson gets into the mix. A couple homers there. We got 3-2 game. Smokey Bear hits this one down the right field line. Should be playable and is. That is just a high fly ball to right for an out. Do the Toronto Blue Jays come back and tie it, though? Yes, they do. And now Donaldson strikes again. I think that's his second homer of the game. And Toronto's up 4-3. They're all about the solo home run today. Smokey Bear is all about grounding out to shortstop, as he'll get good at bat for solid contact there. But it's not really what he wanted. Ninth inning, facing a sidearmer. He gets that through. That's going to be a base hit, and they learned their lesson from sending runners before. They're going to hold them up. Bases are loaded here. Will they score on this? Oh, yeah, they break it open 6-3. And Bautista's up with the bases loaded. Joey Bats hits this ball to right field. It's going to stay in the ballpark, but Smokey Bear has a chance to tag up and give him another insurance run. It's going to be 7-3. It looks, folks, like Toronto is going to take both games in Anaheim. They win this one 8-3. Josh Donaldson definitely led the way with his bat. Two homers right there. And the Blue Jays are going home up 2-0. Look out. Doing the same thing they did to Detroit here. You see those final standings in the AL East, how that played out. But we're well past that now. Game three is in Toronto at Rogers Center. Oh, man. Toronto's got a great opportunity here to move on to the World Series with a couple wins here at home. Smokey Bear has the routine out there in center field. And Toronto gets the 1-0 lead. Smokey at the plate in the second. Off the pitcher. He's going to try to gather that and throw to first, and he does just in time. Smokey Bear gets nipped by a step. So we await his next at bat. Meanwhile, Encarnacion homers, and it's 2-1 Toronto in the fourth inning. Here's Smokey Bear at the plate. Runner in scoring position. He's going for third there. Kind of gutsy with the ball hit right in front of him, but I guess that was two outs. So we have a seventh inning at bat, still 2-1. That's going to be a base hit to center field. Nobody on at the moment, so he will be the hope to come around and score if his teammates can help out. And well, he's going to try to help out himself here with a stolen base. He is in there, gets the steal with a good jump. They do not score, though. Still 2-1 in the eighth inning. Smokey Bear does a little moonwalk over to the spot right there, and he will catch that one. Very routine. Hit almost where he was standing. Ooh, we got another homer for the Blue Jays, and they win again. 3-1, and they take a 3-0 lead in the American League Championship Series with a chance to sweep their way on out into the World Series. Another 100 points for Smokey Bear to spend somewhere. Is it going to be on speed? He put it somewhere in there. We've got game four and the chance for the sweep. Get out the brooms. If Toronto has a say in this, they will sweep on into the World Series. There's a catch. Second inning at bat. Runner at first. Smokey Bear looking for an extra base hit. Instead, he's going to dribble one to short. Wow, that was a very poor throw on the run, but a very nice pick at first base. No score into the fifth inning. We've got a pitcher's duel. And Smokey Bear, a little undisciplined right there. He's going to swing at a pitch well out of the zone. And he strikes out. Who's going to score a run in this one? Oh, it's going to be the Angels. They get a 2-0 lead. And, well, they're still going. Looks like they do not want to get swept on this day. They want this thing to continue. 3-0 in the eighth. Smokey Bear hits that to first base. It's looking like we're going to need a game five, folks. As this plays out, a 3-0 loss. 0-for-3 for Smokey Bear. And they just can't quite get the sweep done. So they will have to go to a game five, and hopefully that can decide it for them. You don't want the Angels to get hot and bring this back home to a point where they could do some damage. But down 3-0, you still feel pretty confident, even though it's now a 3-1 series lead. Let's see if game five will play in their favor. Well, the Angels get an early run, and David Freese hits one out of the ballpark. It's now 2-0. Not starting out the way they wanted. Smokey Bear, yeah, he's not connecting on that pitch the way he wanted either. Strike three in the dirt. They need to throw him out, but he is indeed out. Fifth inning. Toronto hasn't scored a run in a while. Dating back to the last ball game, Smokey Bear hits this one in the hole. It's short. That's a very nice play, but not enough mustard on the throw. He will beat that out for a hit. Now he's taken off for second base, trying to steal. Oh, I think they got him. Caught stealing right there. Even though he had a good jump, Iannetta gets him. Whoa, what's Smokey Bear doing? Whoa, he did a little ballet move right there instead of chasing after the baseball. This could be trouble. Going for three. Is he out? I think they got him. Wow. Okay, so he makes up for kind of a goofy play, and now he gets a base hit to center field. Smokey Bear's on again. Now, he was caught stealing the last time he was out there, but they need this. They got two runners on. Oh, is that a bunt? That's a bunt on the line and a nice one. He will be thrown out at first, but you got runners at second and third, one out. They've got a legitimate chance right here. Let's go, Blue Jays. That is a ball hit to short. They will get the out. Great play and a stretch at first base, but it is 2-1, and now they tie it. They tie it 2-2, and Bautista hits a homer. It's 4-2. They've got the lead in the ninth. What a comeback by the Blue Jays. Now they just need to finish it off. Fly ball. That is caught by the shortstop. Looked like it was going to come out to the outfield, but no, that is it. The Blue Jays win it. They're going to the World Series. They're going to the World Series. Who will they face? We'll find that out soon enough, but they take out the Angels in five games, and it's a celebration at Rogers Center. Congratulations to the American League champion, Toronto Blue Jays. You see it right there on the screen. And they are having a party north of the border tonight. Toronto, with the strength of Joey Bats, they're going to the World Series. Big home run right there, clutch, as that game was already tied, but he put them in the lead for good. Blue Jays going to the World Series. Who will they face? Well, after the celebration, they find out it is going to be the Cardinals. So St. Louis and Toronto in the World Series, Smokey Bear. When we return, we'll see you then. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and join the SGU team. Subscribe right here on YouTube to get daily videos from SGU, as well as frequent live streaming events. Give us a follow on Twitter for up-to-the-minute information on channel uploads. And last but not least, check out the SGU Facebook page. So what are you waiting for? Join in on the fun today!